this stunning green and pink makeup look, I would continue watching this video. I actually ended up hating this, but it's whatever. So here I am, all barefaced. I only have like a little bit of mascara on in this. But look at me with my blonde eyebrows. Here I have the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer. It's really nice. I like it. And it's like $5, so really cheap. I got mine at Target. I'm trying to be satisfying by scraping it out, but that didn't really work out. Whatever. Okay. Look at me applying my Poreless Putty Primer. So, I really didn't plan this makeup look. I kind of just have been thinking about it for a few days and wanted to do it. But, it's really hard to film yourself doing makeup because I don't want to be looking into a mirror the whole time. Oh, look at me showing you my TV. I think I'm putting my primer away. I just don't want to be looking into a mirror the whole time. I'm about to do my eyebrows. Yeah. Here I am brushing them out with a little spoolie. I got this eyebrow brush from Sephora. It's really expensive, like $20. Ridiculous, but it works really nice. Doodly doodly do, doodly doodly do. By the way, I put the peace signs up way too many times. Okay, here we are with our next NYX. Can't stop. Saying it's really hard to film a makeup tutorial because I just want you guys to have good quality and be able to see it, but like I can't actually do good makeup because like I don't want to be crouched down like this the entire video. So there are a few times where I like look to the side or something because I have to look into my mirror because I didn't want the makeup to come out like over, and I'm looking at my kitty right now, and he's like knocked out. He's so cute. I can't take it. Okay, what am I doing next? Let's see. It's kind of hard to see the video because the little voiceover thing is in the way. Oh my gosh, annoying. Alright, and then I'm using this Maybelline eyebrow mascara in the shade blonde. Just going over my eyebrow hairs so that they stay in place. And it also will darken them up a little bit because the other eyebrow product I used is kind of like strawberry blonde. So this gives them a little bit more color. You can see they're super uneven.
Thank you. mistakes while I was doing it.
Yeah. make sure you apply powder after your makeup, but I never put powder on. I'm using my Hot Mama blush. Really pretty, kind of shimmery, and it's like red. I haven't used this blush in forever. It's so nice. Like, watch when I put it on how pretty it is. Like, nice and natural. And it just looks really good with my skin. Thank you.